half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the farlands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes. And ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Eligard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Zorus, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Oops.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens. Not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof, and if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building company.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What?
What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Well, both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Who cares what they think?
I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Move!
God damn it, my lord.
Ow, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was awesome.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Olivia.
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
That's what you get, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it?
You scared us half to death.
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
He looks awesome.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
This is my first gameplay video, anyway. It's the only game I could...
Shears.
Do.
Definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
And I don't know why I'm playing as a girl.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
Oh no, I'm gonna miss this.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa. What's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, Magnus.
Does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
We'll win this time.
We're going to win. Because...
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today, my friends, we're going to start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did in my head.
See?
No, I'm with that.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. You have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. They're both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build an Enderman.
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying awesome.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. Nope, preparing is daring. Nope, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three, team!
Prepare.
Oh my god. You got it.
The stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different.
Okay.
I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Good for you.
Nice pig, loser.
Screw you.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, They've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well.
Oh my God,
if it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers. Let's go,
okay,
guys.
Okay, everyone's faces look dumb except for Lucas's.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
No name?
No names? Got it.
Great.
Okay, no names. You guys are in booth 5.
Big funny.
Nope.
Booth 5 here. I'm tapping.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
A beacon sounds awesome.
Almost as awesome as us, am I right, guys?
I have no idea how we're going to beat that.
Don't leave me hanging.
This might be too much for us to handle.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the order of the losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're EnderCon? Being pleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said shut up.
You
need to hear it again.
I don't know. Maybe. Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Aiden, hip.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Petra. How's the build going?
Give me 3 guys.
Time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
What?
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
We're cool with Petra. But you need to teach your friends some manners.
He's just trying to get in your head.
Well, have you heard the saying, it's possible to be nice and win?
Sounds like something a loser would say.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet in person Gabriel the Warrior!
Ocelots! Ocelots! Ocelots!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the, the Builder Bump.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan, and everything will be fine. We may not have a name, but still, this year, we can't lose.
Oh my God, what the hell? I'm a brand new rabbit.
Let's do it.
Building stars.